fun with dry ice. Put it in a pot of water. This is how they do it in the movies when you have a laboratory. See, it makes these white bubbles, and then the bubbles pop. And you get the awesome smoke effect. Some real science fiction shit. Bye-bye.